Hi and welcome to my channel. My name is Dana Savannah. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you like affordable wig reviews, then you are in the right place. Be sure to check out some of my other videos on my channel. But right now, let's get into this wig on my head, which is an Amazon wig. It is synthetic and it is affordable, so let's check it out. Now, this wig is actually rather long. I'd say it's about 24 inches. I am 5'5", so I'm not terribly tall, but it is kind of long on me. If I stretched it, it would come to about my belly button. So yeah, it is a long wig. It is lightweight and it is summertime and it's hot outside, so you don't have to worry about sweating too much or anything in this.
Before I go any further, I just want to show everyone the wig up close per usual. So this is what it looks like, and as you can see, the roots are kind of blunt to me. I would have liked it to be more of a gradient effect from the black to like the whitish gray color. And also, it's a little thin at the top, so beware of that.
I wanted like something more brown, but I just got straight up gray and white, and actually it has streaks of pink in it. I know you probably can't see it right now, I'll insert a clip of it, but there's like streaks of pink in it, which did throw me off. That's not really my thing, but you really can't see it. So if you want this color, go for it, but just know if you really really look, you're gonna see pink in there, and if that throws you off like it threw me off, then this might not be for you. So yeah, the company is Noble Wigs or Noble 360 Wigs. I'll have to look it up. In the box, they do give you a wig cap and some eyelashes. I'll insert a picture of the eyelashes. And I think that's really cool because usually wig companies are like, okay, here's your wig. But they took their time with this one and I appreciate it. I want to start trying different Amazon vendors just to kind of see what's out there instead of, you know, like standard wig types. Like, now I love my Sensational and my Outrain, but I do want to try other companies. The style of this wig is what I had a problem with. I'll insert what it looked like when I first got it. It was very wavy and it didn't have this barrel curl look that I put into it right now. And it was like a beachy wave and I felt like it was very straight and wasn't much going on. So I just added little barrel curls. It can take heat. So I also used my straightener and this is what I got. Now this wig does have some cons, and my major con with it is when I brushed it, my hands would get like stuck. It is a little bit of a tangler, so beware if that's one of your disqualifying factors. It does tangle. Like the black root to the gray is not really seamless to me. I feel like they could have done a better job with that. Also, the roots at the back of the wig, I feel like they could have come down a little bit more to kind of make it better. But all in all, I do like this wig. I don't think there's too much wrong with it for it to be like, you know, a big complaint. It is a really cool wig. I don't think I would have tried it on my own if I hadn't made a mistake. It is a really good beginner wig. All I really had to do was cut the lace and be done with it. It doesn't come with baby hairs. You have to make your own. I was good on the baby hairs for this because I was doing a middle part. I wasn't doing, you know, a side part with a swoop or anything. But yes, I think it's a really good beginner wig. And yeah. Thank you so much for tuning in to this video, and be sure to let me know what you think. I will see you all in my next video. Please stay safe and healthy, and I'll see y'all. Thanks. Bye.